Alright. So we've actually got a plan this time.
Don't immediately invalidate the run. Okay, let's go. Behind me, apparently. I'm not gonna tell you what the plan is. No, I don't think so. Probably could have benefited from upgrading this twice to do a little more damage, but I think we're gonna tank most of the damage. Don't take too much time to pick up. We gotta move. This is a speed run. Uh-oh. Going downstairs is so scary. Suck. Oh, this part's gonna suck so much. I hope we find out if our strategy is entirely crap. Oh, you can usually dodge that guy, I thought. There we go. As good as a dodge. We should dodge this one. Safety here. Ah, we missed. Now. Apparently used to go pick up the wolf ring. Kinda need to do this. Nice. Probably gonna die now. No way. Come on, skeletons. Step your game up. Safe to walk off here. This is gonna be tricky, but oh, that's gonna be the easiest thing ever. And then we just walk up here. Uh-oh. I didn't think about this. Here. definitely need you to fall. Alright. Uh-oh. There's a skelly. I don't know if we're out of range of a necro, but I sure as hell hope we are. We are not. All right, it all comes down to this. No fear. No fear. I think we're safe in this. I can't believe this worked. Except I feel like I'm forgetting something. Uh-oh. There we go. We'll watch it. Where'd the demon go? Damn rumble pack. Wasting my battery. Totally unnecessary, but it makes me feel comfortable. I still can't believe that it happened first try. There's anything down here, is there? Like, the armor can be down here, but it won't be because I haven't killed them yet. Oh, there we go. Oh, really? Oh, no, okay. It's gonna happen right away. We all know what happens. Where'd he go? Oh, hey, guy. Well, this is unexpected. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Plan to have a chance at killing the Black Knight is basically gone. Because there's just no way in heck we're doing that. Oh. Aha, tricked you. Oh, is there no, Oh, that's unfortunate. Success. I don't even know where we're supposed to kill those guys. All right. So that's never gonna be enough. So I guess we go grab those souls now. Dodging attacks with walking is the best. It's gonna be, what's the word? Difficult? Yeah. I guess I could have fallen down there. Fire. Try and dodge this guy. Nope. Not a chance. I think we'll just walk. Probably a mistake. Then again, we have limited healing. Yeah, we're gonna drop. Uh oh. This is a bad idea. Oh, come on, just a little bit. There we go, we got it. I guess we just let it drop us. Because we can't see. It's probably the right level, but... not bad. Oof. Well, this is gonna be fun. Oh, shoot. Come on. We need this. Oh, there we go. Okay, we're good. There's one. Now, I'm a little afraid. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Is your heart rate going up yet? No, this looks like that saves me any time. Slugs who would wreck me. Ow. Actually, I think probably there's nothing over here for me. Never heard those guys before. They're gonna start pissing me off real quick. Oh, this is a mistake. This is a big mistake. At this point, I'm basically home free. It's not like I'm getting out of here. Ooh, I can go for the Estus. There's no way I'll make it, but I can go for it. Hey. Oh, no. Still a little slow spot. Come on. Yes. Oh. First try on everything today. Damn it. Oh, that sucks. I mean, I do need to kill Quaalog, but I feel like I'll start with gargoyles. It's not going to take me too many tries to get down to the Quaalog bonfire, and honestly, I'll probably just try and do it without taking the bonfire. Because I'm not particularly scared of Quaalog. I totally forgot about that trigger though. Right. No, the only reason why we are coming here is because we gotta level up. Unnecessary bait. Come on, let's go. Fire still looks lit. Nope. Now it doesn't work. Can't actually see you guys. Oop. In case you're wondering, yes, the AI is really, really bad. I don't think we're definitely not gonna. Oh, no, we can't use them through this menu. Oh well. We'll figure it out. That's not good. I don't even know if I can check. I can't. I can't even check how much stats it takes. Okay, more souls. Alright, can we? Can you just shut up for a second, Andre? Andre, come on. Just, I need to think. Okay. There's lots of great souls in the sands, but can't get there. Boss souls, moonlight butterfly soul. I don't think we can dupe them in my butterflies, so I guess I suppose we probably could, but we can get like someone to hit us or something like that. That sounds difficult. No, wait, no, you need to use X to dupe. The way I'm thinking, anyways. What do we need? Not that I'm duping. I'm not duping in this run, but. Because the forest probably has something. Like a 2,000 or something. It's not enough. We need a lot. Crest of Artorias, we need to get in there and farm those guys. Yes, Andre, shut the hell up, please. Thank you. These souls are likely to be lost anyways, so. Question is, do we upgrade this or the broadsword? Probably this, it's got bleed.
Well, you need. Don't get yourself nut.
And then I might as well.
Well, Don't get yourself.
Okay, big scary demon guy. Gotta get past him. He wasn't hard last time. Kill the tortoise demon. That's like 2,000. Kill a hydra. Yeah, right. I mean, granted, you don't really have to do a whole lot of dodging, but you have to do a lot of running in order to hit its heads. So that would take forever. It's like 10,000 or something souls, which is what we need. Could try and get to the forest through the back entrance and find some souls, but I don't know where they are. Grab some Easter armor. I don't know. Let's get cracking. Is that he doesn't jump. He's gonna jump. Oh, he's so gonna jump. Alright. I feel like we try and kill the first tree. Because these trees are super annoying. Ow. Yeah, that's too much damage. We can't be taking that. Curious about the 360, it just makes it easier to aim and maintain stamina. Oh, well, we're gonna fight this guy. Come on. Really hard to dodge these guys. Get the wolf ring and stuff. Wolf ring would actually be hella OP. It would be okay. I believe. Can we lure? Yeah, we're luring right now. Come on. Oh, too bad. Too close. Come on. I'm not getting ambushed today. There we go. Oh my gosh. that's why we don't do that, because it's just kind of... It's just the same attack over and over again. But if you just spam it, it just kind of goes all over the place. Now, I believe there's something behind here, but I don't remember how to get there. Which way you go around the rock is safe. I found the right one. Another tree? No, we already lowered this tree. I see no reason not to take this bonfire. For those of you who've never played this game, look away now. Hey, look, a bonfire. Alright, now, as far as I know, we don't aggro any trees. Those of you who don't play this game, some nice loot over here. Go grab that loot for his playthrough. Okay, first item on the agenda, I think we got the partisan. I don't care about that. I don't think there's any real loot over there, other than killing the butterfly, which we're not really set up for. We could get the armor. It's gonna take a while. So big, you're not like wobbling all around, smacking into walls. And I'm just generally patient, particularly when I run where I walk 10 miles an hour. That's actually, 10 miles an hour is actually fast for walking, but. Shh. Oh, yeah, these guys are squishy. Oh, come on. Right, we got big tree dudes to worry about. There's also souls back there. Do I care about the souls? Kinda. I kinda need them. Tree dudes are gonna kinda mess us up, but... Tree dudes. Stone dudes. What am I on about? Oh, there we go. Or is, these are souls, isn't it? Like a 2K? Yeah, it's a 2K. Oof. Dang. Gotta get to safety before we heal. Almost, literally almost broke the rules of the game. That was close. Almost moved the camera. We shouldn't need to heal. Just don't cast a spell. Doesn't need to walk any slower. All right, can we make this? I didn't think so. All right, now 1,700 souls. I mean, we went there for 2,000. So I think we have to go back. some reason I thought those trees respawned. Man, those guys are bloody. Because they're red. Is that like a... What even are these trees? Like, I get they're not actually trees, but... You'll never catch me. Honestly, you might be able to catch me. Come on, let's turn this camera around. There we go. We figured it out. Ooh. Yeah. Get out of here. Just block their path so they can't get me. Thanks. I suppose we'll go for the Elite Knight. It's too good not to pass, not to get. Or is it that good? I feel like it's marginally better. Later, nerds. Alright, now this is where we run for our lives. All one of them. Also, we learn that running is silly because all the enemies in this game kind of suck. Alright, there's no way that fire is going to work. And there's no real reason to rest at it because they can't catch me. We should call this like the Sonic playthrough. Now, I guess, yeah, anytime I have to run past them, I'll probably get hit. Except that guy, because, you know, he's a doofus. Uh-oh. No, we're good. And... Ah, easy game. Not even close. Also free kill. Alright, I feel... Well, actually, I might jump if you do this. Ah, he's definitely gonna jump. Stay far away. Okay, there's no way you can hit us now. It's impossible. Even for a computer. What did I tell ya? Don't mind that. It's perfectly normal to walk into a wall. We still don't have enough levels. Well, we're roughly 3 away. I think we still need like dex, probably like 13 dex. Or maybe faith, 13 faith, something like that. Oh, I have mini heart attack. Thought I just pressed the wrong button. And if it's not clear, if I ever press the wrong button during this run, I'm probably not gonna just reset. I'm probably just gonna like let myself die or something. I guess we'll just start making gargoyle attempts. Should be fun. Oh, we should put him on a nice armor. Don't act like you're not impressed. Alright, gotta stop picking up garbage like that. I don't actually know. I don't think I can drop items. I can probably feed them later. That's good. We'll take the level though. We'll definitely take the level. Not risking that. Yeah, this looks like all cinematic and shit. Da-da-da-da. I think it's a little quick though. Tell me what I need to be able to. No, it doesn't. All I know is not enough. Gotcha. Anybody see how much souls we need for the next level? No? Nobody? Shit. I'll just guess 2,500? Should be backstab. Yep. I'm definitely dead. Break guard? Nope. Now break. Oh no. Now he's just not blocking. Hitting is nice. It's definitely appreciated. I could go for like the whatever those knights are called. Balder Knights? Yeah, like the BSS. Yeah. And I gotta kill this one. Ow. His parry stance. Come on. You don't really want to do that. Oh, I'm not even paying attention. Come hit me. Now, yeah, this is going to be fun. Really? Oof. Never seen him do that. Run away, run away, run away. I need help. Uh-oh. Definitely run. Definitely run. I know what that sound means. This is so terrifying. Sounds like all of them. Oh, nope. Easy backstab. Honestly, there could still be more. Can you just turn around, please? Thank you. It's time to finish this. Once and for all. Who's making those noises? Oh, it's me. That's how you're gonna do that's how you wanna play it? Ooh. I'm gonna fall for that one. Again. Oh, he buffs himself, doesn't he? No, he probably doesn't. Nope, he does. He definitely does. This is bad. Okay, honestly? I don't want to mess with that. How long is this going to last? It could be like 30 seconds. Hope you guys brought some popcorn. Because we're waiting. He's probably almost dead, right? He only got like 200 health. Alright. We were just looking at a little scaredy cat, is all. Oh. Oh, is that below me? Probably. Now, I think he's probably the only guy up here, right? Definitely. This is kind of a waste. But I just want to confirm my suspicions. Totally forgot. Excuse me. I you guys will be excited to know that I'm going all the way over here. That slow ass. Just to grab this one humanity. Also, because I forgot. It's heavier, but that doesn't matter to us. Wow. Honestly, is it worth it? I mean, maybe upgraded it is. I didn't check that one. Like, it's considerably heavier. The more durability doesn't really matter. 800, maybe 1,000. I'm not sure if we aggro all these guys or not. We do. Okay. Well, I don't really want to fight two Baldur Knights at the same time. And I definitely don't have enough essence to fight gargoyles. That would be silly. So I guess we're gonna do the boring thing and just go back. Go back home. Long. Well, no, let's be efficient. That's too boring. No one's interested in that. Right? No one's interested in that. Wolfring. Come on, guy. Nice. We'll never wear them, but... Tip. Silly rabbit. No, there's really no use for that shield. There really isn't. I cannot block with it. Boar is probably worth some XP. But we definitely got a level on us. And it would be so easy just to lose everything we have down there. I did want to pick up the halberd, though. Just to look at its majesty once more. Does that pull, guys? There we go, we pulled somebody. No one was gonna. That's okay. That's an important pickup. Did we ever activate the dragon? There's no way, right? No, so everything's safe over there. But... We're definitely gonna pick up this level. Super important, we don't lose this. Super important? Mildly important. Mildly important, we don't lose this. 600. Two of them. So even if those are 1,000 each, that's not enough. Anybody want me to kill Andre so he stops banging that damn hammer? Oh my god, go away, hammer. So annoying. I feel like I should be trying to fill up my other ring slot. Ow. He's rolling, man. Ah. It's kind of important that we don't take hits. I can't just, like, decide in heavy circumstances to not get hit. So, when I can easily not get hit. Like there. Easily not been hit. I'm just like, nah, I'm gonna get hit. That was silly. This guy will never make it to me. At least I don't think he will. I'm officially scared. Oh. Little delay in my input there. Thanks, controller. Kill the boar with the gate. Apparently it's possible. Oh man. What? Well, this is gonna be tough. Okay, I'm scared now. Do I kill it? So confused, did the boar die or... I don't know why, but I'm like partially forgetting that when you lose souls from death, you can just go pick them up. It's been a while. Just like missed. That's not common. Must be some sort of discrepancy between your position at the start of a backstab and after. I shouldn't have done it. I knew it wasn't a Titanite shard. Did I? Can they drop Titanite shards? I don't think they can. I knew it wasn't then. Damn it. Idiot. necessary at the same time. Don't panic when they heal, just go backstab. Oh, nice. Now that it's closed. Now. Come on, we can get this. No? Oh, rude. Oh, I didn't know he was healing. So, go for the backstab. Not bad XP. Nice. All right, let's try and get that boar coming. Coming. I'm gonna try and lure him into the wall a bit. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. There's no way you need a sword for that. Well played. Run. Oh, this is bad. Nope, we're good. Right? Nope. Okay. Oh, darn. Alright. Run. Uh-oh. This is not good. Ow. All right, time to run. Oh. Hell yeah. Boarhelm? Come on, we deserve it. Oh. Yes! I know you're there. Are you not? Maybe he's just walking against the wall back there. Or these guys are coming at me. I don't know. But we're definitely putting our helm of victory. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, that's how to fight the boar. It actually helps to not, you know, roll. Yeah, Dark Souls is a hard game. If only, Giant Lord? Is that his name? Can't be Giant King, that sounds wrong. Lord Giant is wrong. I know, if only he was in this game, he's perfect for this playstyle. That's the way it's gonna be, huh? Now we just have to figure out which stat we're missing. It's probably Dex, because the curve's over. Ready to get pwned. Uh-oh. It's definitely Dex. It's definitely Dex. Run away. We need more dexterity. I don't know why we're not just gonna heal, but we're gonna run all the way back. Oh, right, because they might chase us. And now they can't. Okay, what is it? 2857. We're just gonna bet on it being Dex. I think we're gonna bet on it. So 1757 is what we need. Now, I don't want to speak out of turn, but the reason I'm pretty sure it's Dex I'm missing is because if it was faith or intelligence, the weapon wouldn't bounce off like that. It would just do less damage. Like, it would do, like, basically zero faith or zero magic damage or whatever. Probably should heal before this. I'll probably be fine. Oh, we can even just pull one. Ah. Oh, I forgot about that. Oop. Oh wait, it was 20. Why did I say 17? It's 20. It's 18:57. Okay, we need to kill one more guy. Man, when you rely on sound so heavily, everything is scary. Come on. There you go. You're dead. That's all we need. But, you know. Serpentine. Alright, we're just gonna go back a ways. It's gonna be the speared guy, and he's gonna be. Oh, he's close. Or no, is that arrows? Oh, there we go. It is still arrows. Wow. No, I didn't even guard break. This guy's a lot of guard. And he forgot to block. That was silly of him. Oh, also, I think we need more than just one dex level, too, so that's also a thing. No. He just doesn't stand a chance against the boar knight. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna go trying like through the rats and stuff. I mean, we can definitely beat the rats. We're gonna get poisoned. I guess the blooming purple. I'd rather save the blooming purple. It'd be nice against Quaylog. Toxic blow dart dudes if they happen to snag us. Then again, we can just take poison damage, it's not a deal. Alright, let's do it. Since there's no dragon, do we get anything out of this? Not really. We could go try and kill the Black Knight. Oh, it sounds fun, but it also sounds like I'm just gonna die. Sorry, epilepsy warning. There's one more in there. I don't know. It's taking some strong poison. It's not like it's gonna matter much. That'll probably be full heal or close to it. Dangerous territory now. Wait, is there a dude? Oh no, it's above me. Again, it's above me. And oh, it's above you. We could go kick that ladder, but I don't see anything there for us. Okay, I'm gonna just take this slow. I don't actually know where to help with that. Spend some of these humanities pretty quick. We're not bad at the game, we won't lose them. I guess we're probably gonna become playing with the dragon at some point. You know, just cause. We'll be slow for no other reason. Nice. I don't think there's any reason not to take this bonfire. Very little, it's true. Better. I think they had armor before, still. It's also expensive to repair, probably. We'll assume 3,100. Disposable. Come up here. Need the money. Ruining gameplay, I know. Crossbow. could actually find a use for that, maybe, if I ever bothered to buy bolts. Six. Do soft panic goes up to 10? Is there anything down there? Probably, but it's kind of scary down there. Except I'm a tank. I'm a pretty big tank, too. But your tiny, small tank. I'm gonna get you. Oh, I'm just kidding. Best ambush ever. Get the nice little Mario damage in. Oh. That was stupid of me. Yeah. It's a useless key, but it's a key nonetheless. So useless, I should not have picked it up. Just swing wildly. Oh, wait. Oh, it's gonna be tough. Okay. We have a few tries. And like, what, three humanity left? Oh! Okay. It's very difficult to see. I don't know if you guys noticed. Why don't you just move the camera? Oh, that's a great idea. Why didn't I think of that? It's gonna be pretty much impossible to spin the camera around. No, I guess I have to go to the ladder. I'm just kinda. Oh, we found it. Oof, this angle is not easy to do. I can't see. Riveting gameplay. I fall off and be so upset. Almost there. Almost there. Hey, it's like 1,000 souls. I actually don't know which way's better. Actually, this way sucks. We'll go back to where we came. Shove that Estus right into that boar face. Delicious. Alright, there should be a level now. So we can just kill some stuff on the way back and. Oh, good. I was worried you might try and do bridge stuff. Bridge stuff. Not even once. Bridge, what am I talking about? It's a drawbridge. It's not even a drawbridge, it's a gate. It's okay, don't worry. There's no way you can catch me. Dodged. Come on, you guys. Oh? I guess we can get the storage box, the item box. It costs money, so we're not getting it right now, but it would help us out slightly. It's not even a huge deal, it's not like we have to like, switch weapons in fights at all. I don't think we will. I mean, we can, we just won't. Alright, so what do we need? 3122. It should work out. Almost? It should almost work out? Alright, we're banking on this. Hey. This should be it. The level that makes the game go faster. Just trying not to press the wrong button. Yes. We're not gonna end on that cliffhanger. Let's go kill some gargoyles. Actually, we're gonna want to spend the money of the gargoyles on something immediately. So we might as well make that something. Humanity that much, so I'm not gonna like try really hard to keep it alive. Obviously, if I die now, I lose my humanity. Let's go, bud. Show me your moves. You don't got it. Uh-oh. Not confident. Oh, crap. We don't have good range. Our whole build is in shambles. Take every chance to heal because this guy can combo us so hard. Nope. He usually doesn't do that unless we're in range, so I think anyways, I don't know. I'm not this guy. Should be okay. We're safe. Nice. Oh. I thought this was a 2-drop. That's unfortunate. So me alter these abilities this much.
Well,
you're too loud. I should probably turn you down. Oh. 4 times 600, 2,400. That's not going to be hard to repair. Being paranoid. Could come in handy, you know. All of this is complete garbage, and now I can't afford any of these. Damn it. That's okay. Don't need any of those.
Go get yourself killed. No.
Yep. Gotcha. Chloranthony, that's... Yeah, we can't get Chloranthony. Well, we could, but like... Oh, can you imagine trying to get Chloranthony? Oh, God. What are the rings? Like, blue tier stone, honestly, a great option. Red tier stone, only good with blue tier stone. Wolf ring is excellent, although probably not for boss fights. I could be wrong. Alright. Are you guys ready to feel the pain? Oh, that's gotta hurt. Yeah. Get out. Sir, was there a guy there? Thought it was butter. Nice. Should be a run. Anybody want to claim discrimination? Didn't think so. Ooh, we could... Actually, can we? See, around this way? Just fall off. Oh, right, you have to save him from the thing, and that's why we'd help you. So he's gone forever. He doesn't love us. It's a shame. Oh, hey, there's Solar. I don't take summons. Oh, right. They're not here immediately. Any preparation we can do? Gargoyles, I've come to bargain. It's gonna be a lot like that. Now I should be able to smack these guys down real quick. But it could all go wrong. Ooh. Sorry about the music. mine's over. That's definitely gonna be too loud. That's interesting. Or no, what am I thinking? For some reason I was thinking that you need to press B to go down a ladder. And then it's gonna have to use a homeward phone. But that is not true in the slightest. I will probably use a homeward bone regardless, because nobody likes walking down there. Does he sell the curse ring? The cursed bite ring? I don't think so. I think the cursed bite ring is. I'm not scared. We'll see what he sells. See what he has to say. Either way, I don't think we're buying anything, but to future reference, I guess he sells homeward bones, but we won't need that many this round. We'll probably just be taking a lot of deaths.
Agreed. I am up. Come.
Yeah, we know who you are. Never really used that, by the way. Requires an extra button. Purging stones are nice. Honestly, we should probably pick one up. Because if we get cursed, runs over. I feel good with that purchase. Ring of Sacrifice. Blood Bite, Poison Bite. Can we... I don't think we can justify a second. We need the money now. But just...
Thou art welcome, any
time. There's no way we're going through ghosts to remove curse. Am I gonna subject everyone to this walk? No, that's rude. That's a good stopping point, but let's go get a cliffhanger. Actually, can he even do these?
Well, neat.
We'll find out. Yes, he can. Dun, dun, dun.
Don't get yourself. No.
Yeah. Almost invalidated the run again. Damn left bumper. It's tempting.